Cassava, maize, beans are staples in Nyumbe district and so are largely grown. But in December last year, farmers stepped up the growing of sorghum, cowpeas, groundnuts and soybeans to complement food rations in the refugee communities. Growing more food means more resources and the government has listened to the farmers' pleas. 26 tractors have been distributed to the farmer groups in the district as part of the efforts to improve production and boost harvests.
They have given us one, this hand-operated tractor, a working tractor, and we hope to get one big one, which is called a conventional tractor, opening large chunks of land. We have over 150 acres of land that could be established.
A big tractor like this, minimum of 10 acres per day. The small hand tractor here, you can open an acre within 2 hours. 2 hours. If you have two people who are available to operate it, within 2 hours, you have opened.
The effects of climate change and the big number of refugees have put pressure on the production chain, meaning there is little food for many people. The district hopes the tractors will go a long way in increasing harvests by over 20%. If properly used, a conventional tractor can plow over 10 acres of land in a day, while a hand tractor will plow an acre in less than 3 hours. Moses Chuna Kaplon, the chief administrative officer Yumbe, urged the farmers to use the opportunity to improve their agricultural production. He directed the extension workers to support the farmers in order to make better use of the machines.
Government is committed to mechanization of agriculture so that we can increase on the productivity of our farmers. We would want this country to feed our citizens and also be able to feed the world. We have the best weather conditions. We also have the best soils.
With these tractors, there is an opportunity for individual farmers to grow more crops.
We are given 25 moving or working tractors, with the exception of Yumbe Town Council. And we requested Minister of Agriculture, because there are areas within Yumbe Town Council that still are involved in agricultural production and therefore must be given the support. So what we have received is 25 working tractors with the one big conventional tractor. The
country is moving into direction of mechanization, and mechanization cannot be effective when there are no tools. I am grateful as woman member of parliament that we now have these tractors that will enhance the mechanization of agriculture. I now appeal the farmers in Yumbe district not to keep these tractors idle. Rains are coming. Please utilize these tractors maximally.
As a district, we need to turn from a district importing food to start exporting food. And we have the potential to do so.
Story by Adam Gule for the news in Yumbe district.